come from our grandmother, mother, and now we have learned so many their dishes. It looks funny actually for the youngsters when we talk about this stuff, whereas our older people really, they were so strong and healthy actually, to see when they had taken beef soups and mutton soups and stuff, grain, it's a very common dish, but still they were very healthy and they never had, but they worked hard and they were, I don't know what's, but still their way of cooking is completely different and more healthy, I feel. Not like now spices and sauces and stuff. They used to really go in for fresh curries and fresh spices, you know. That we include dal, all types of vegetables, with fish, fish, dry fish, and it's specially done with lot of vegetables and stuff. No, so it's a very healthy meal.